Finney was born in Salford, Lancashire, the son of Alice and Albert Finney, a bookmaker. He was educated at Tootal Drive Primary School, Salford Grammar School and the Royal Academy of Dramatic Art, from which he graduated in 1956.